Ryan, just talk about this wide receiver core and how you guys are coming along here at Camp Rantoul.
You know, definitely making huge strides. You know, came in new offense again, and guys just really working hard this offseason, definitely in the summer, and, you know, just taking off during this camp.
As the camp goes along, you guys are doing a lot more 7-on-7, 11-on-11. How do you think that went today?
I think it went fairly well. You know, our coaches like to say, you know, it's either not as good or not as bad as you thought it was. So we're going to go check the tape and, you know, just keep working hard every day. And today's hump day, so a lot of guys' bodies are starting to hurt a little bit, but we got to keep the pedal to the metal, keep going.
Who are some of the young guys on your receiving corps that's kind of surprising you a little bit this fall?
Definitely both of the freshmen. Both of the freshmen came in and are making plays early, which is really good. Exciting to see that, you know, the summer workouts that we did put together, actually, you know, they were listening, taking notes, and taking coaching, which is great.
Now, you've worked with Nathan and with Riley quite a few seasons now. Are you guys starting to get a good rapport with each other?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely on-the-field rapport is good. Off-the-field has always been great, you know, since the first day. Since my visit, you know, me and Nate were cool, and Miles was my roommate, and Riley came next year, and it's been boys since the beginning. So, I mean, definitely, you know, having great off-the-field relationships, and more so than just being quarterback, wide receiver, other relationships with other guys on the field, just, you know, helps us as a team. You know, a bunch of brothers out there going to war.
Now, the team's had some ups and downs over the years, and a coaching change since you've been here. Mm-hmm. What are you expecting from your senior season?
Definitely a progression. You know, 2-10 last year, so that's something we didn't want to leave out those seniors with, and definitely was not going to happen this year. So we're just coming in every day, working hard, and sticking to the plan day by day.
Talk about your game. What do you bring to the Illini?
My game, definitely speed. I mean, that's been what I could bring since day one. You know, knowledge, a lot more, better knowledge of the game and why I'm doing this and why defense is doing that. And, you know, just all around, you know, team player. You know, I don't have to have the ball every play. Like, if I need to run a guy off, I run a guy off so my boy can make a play. So just all around team player, doing whatever it takes to win the game.